he's here. Well done.
We're here in West Derby. Maybe a big goal kick, but almost a goal kick away from Liverpool's now former training ground, Melwood. And we're here at one of the fans supporting food bank food pantries. There's four of these in the city. We've previously featured one over in Toxteth. This is the one here in West Derby. We're also here for a different reason today, and that is to gift the new Liverpool away shirt to one of the volunteers here who runs the Millennium Centre. He does such superb work in the community. So let's go find out what he does, what he's all about, and give him the shirt.
He's just a boss fella. He's just helps us out loads when we're here. Helps the community out. He's brilliant with all the customers. They all love him. Well, he's a top red as well.
He's a wonderful person. Since I got elected in 2019, he's been so helpful to me. He's absolutely rooted in the community. He runs the Millennium Centre. He does so much for the community. And when we approached Rob and we said, Rob, can we put Fans Support and Food Bank's pantry within this area, because there was a great need, he's just embraced it. He's run with it. But he's renowned more than anyone in this area because he does so much good. You know, if you go into the centre now, there's a baby yoga, you know, he'll have singers, bands, he does so much, and he's such a decent human being. And the thing is, he cares, he wants the best for his community, and people see that, people recognise that. And today I'm absolutely delighted what you're going to do for him.
And he's been absolutely amazing. He started opening up for everybody. This has all been made possible because Rob's got involved, and he's got brilliant connections in the community. He's been working with all the schools, and he's just been fantastic throughout the whole of the lockdown.
He's lovely, yeah. We always have a laugh. He always makes it dead cheerful when he's here. We have like music on, he makes it fun, and yeah, he does make a difference. He's always nice and positive and stuff like that, so I'm glad he's got the shirt. I might rugby tackle him for it later.
He's got like loads of different groups, what covers like from pensioners to kids. He's got toddler groups going on in there. Loads of stuff for new mums, walking groups. So he's kind of covered all bases and really brought the community back together, because it was just a shell of a building that wasn't getting used, and he had nearly nothing going on there. So he's like brought it alive and really brought this community all together.
Right, so it's the new away shirt, based on the 1996 Ecrew kit, you know, Patrick Berger and all that. What was your memories of 1996? Can you remember anything?
Not much. I was drunk most of the time.
Some of the lads have been telling us about the work that you do here in the community, and apparently you're a pretty special guy. Like, do you want to tell us a bit about what you do?
All I do is I just manage the centre. We have a lot of community groups in throughout the day and night. We support the pantry by giving them the car park. Volunteers who come to the centre also help out at the pantry.
Why do you do it? What's your motivation for doing what you do?
I want to make a difference to the community. I want to make things better for the people.
We asked them if they could put somebody forward that felt that they would like this shirt, so that's yours to have. Well, and it's the Liverpool Player Edition shirt for the new season, so it's your gift. There you go, for you or your son. Nice one.
Thank you.
So you put it on now?
I think we'll need two of them, wouldn't we, to get it on, mate? But now we've been made up with that.
Just received an email off Liverpool Football Club. They're going to support the community this summer for the children with packed lunches. They've offered us 60 a day, and we're going to distribute them among the community. Also going to work with the links with Priority Youth, who look after all the children in the area. So a great community events with Liverpool Football Club.
Brilliant to meet Rob, all the guys there. Ian especially is giving us some superb insight into what's going on with the Fans Support and Food Bank and the initiatives, not just here locally, but nationally and even internationally, to reduce the stigma surrounding people in food poverty. So it's fantastic work, and we're really pleased to be just giving a little bit back to Rob here in the community. What a fantastic fella. If you like what you've seen here, make sure you give us a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe to this Anfield. We'll have plenty more like this coming in the coming weeks, months, and over the next year as we mark 20 years as a Liverpool fans website.